Hey everyone, Awesome Disney Toys here, and today we're bringing you Play-Doh, Jake and the Neverland Pirates Treasure Creations. Here's the front of the box. And here's the back of the box. Let's begin by opening up the box. Here are the three Play-Doh that they provide for us. We get one dolphin stamp, a treasure chest mold, one crocodile stamp, a stamp to make Izzy, a stamp to make Jake, a TikTok the Crocodile cutter, a cannon presser, and the pirate sword that connects with the cannon presser. Let's start off by making a Jake stamp. Cool. We'll use the blue Play-Doh for this one. Doesn't he look awesome? Ahoy there, Jake. Now let's use our red Play-Doh to make an Izzy stamp. And here's Izzy. Hi, Izzy. Now let's use our gold Play-Doh to make a treasure chest. Cool! It looks like we found actual treasure! Now let's use our cannon presser and our pirate sword to make some shapes. We'll use the blue Play-Doh for this one. Once you put a little bit of Play-Doh in the cannon presser, slide the pirate sword like this. Cool! We got an awesome shape! Let's make another shape. We'll use the blue Play-Doh again. X marks the spot. That's really cool. If you twist this Play-Doh, it also looks like licorice. We'll make one last shape with this blue Play-Doh. That's really neat. You can use TikTok the crocodile to cut up your shapes. You can also use TikTok to cut up all your Play-Doh. Let's use this red Play-Doh to make a dolphin stamp. It makes a perfect dolphin shape. Now the dolphin can see too. We'll use this blue Play-Doh to make a crocodile. Awesome! TikTok has a friend now! You can also make gold doubloons off the cannon presser. Isn't that cool? Let's make one more gold doubloon. Cool! Now we're rich like pirates! We hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to watch more awesome Disney toys.